Well, well, well. Last time we played here was a long time ago, yeah, forget it. Same as this, except. No, exactly the same as this. Yeah. Right. Oh, yeah, that's a difference. That's right. Not every fucker had a fucking phone and a camera pointing at us. That's a difference. I knew there was something different. If you all turn around and, like, take photographs and filming each other, and, like, coalesce in one magnificent ego-tripping explosion of like me, selfie, boomness. Meanwhile, just know there's a camera here, tick, there's one up here, hello, this is pointed directly at my fucking groin, it seems. It's all gone. There's probably one over there. It's just a rock, folks, you should have done. That's why you're here, right? Because it's fucking, it's alive, and it's not because you saw it on fucking YouTube, it's because you were here and now, got it? What is up, humans?
Thank you.
I'm not going to go out on the fucking march. And on the other hand, I'd like to eat this, but it might involve animal torture. But on the other hand, yeah, we argue with ourselves. Don't worry about that. You've reached the point of arguing with yourself, because at least you know something's potentially fucking wrong in the way the society works and the way we're conditioned to fucking behave. So, happy birthday, move on to step two, whatever that costs you. It'd be worth waiting for. It's going to turn all night. We'll be right back. Because they seem to be racist, fucking assholes, or xenophobic, weird fuckers. And you thought, well, I thought getting rid of the government was a good thing. Maybe I saw it as a good thing or a bad thing. It's all fucked up. Basically, if you feel something's wrong, it fucking is wrong. Believe in what you fucking believe in. This song is for people who are not quite sure yet. It's called No. Yeah.